El gas,
pa. Yeah, guys, so we're about to start on this one. Overgrown jar. Look at that. This is an overgrown jar. We're gonna have fun over here. Allá atrás hay una puerta, ¿no? Ahí deja checo. Ya ven, acá está una gate. It looks like there's a big gate over here. I don't know if it's a big gate or not. Yeah, never mind. Yep. Ahí sale el phone. Espérame, estoy grabando. Acá va a ser un video no edit. Así como está, así va a salir. Oh, ahora y lo de adentro nomás voltearlo, el que está aquí, suspendo, voltearlo. A ver. ¿Qué número está lleno ahí? ¿Qué número trae?
Cámbiale, no sé.
No, la falla está bien. ¿Qué número es? 1, 2, 3, 4. Ajá, ¿qué tal las ahí? So we have our number 4. Let's see how it does on big, right? A ver qué tal jala. Yo voy a agujerear. Anda. Yo voy a agujerear. Nomás ten cuidado. Fíjate que no haya cosas como acá. Acá hay. Yeah, we got John over here. When I with it up, what up, kid? ¿Todo bien, pa? You good over, bro? Yeah, so we're dealing with this big ugly grass. Yeah, guys, so this is a one-time mold. This right here is a one-time mold. Probably it's a new customer. We're probably gonna give her for a new service. I think she's gonna be a potential customer. So yeah, we're doing this one right here, guys, an overgrown jar. It was really bad. You could look at that, really bad. Yep. Yeah, we made it. We're making it look a bit better right now. Let me bring the blower. Then, thank you very much for watching. This is gonna be no edit video. We're just gonna upload it like that. Yeah, so this property is a new property we got. She's gonna be a potential customer. It came yesterday and mowed the front. She said, just go ahead and mow the front for right now. This right here, it was really nasty, overgrown. And she said, can you mow it? And how much would you charge? And yeah, so we got it down. It was super tall. And now she called us back. She said, can you please come back and do the back? Because I really like the way you got it. So we're doing the back right now. And I will see you guys in the next video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for watching.